I'm at my sister's place, and it's Thanksgiving break. And I think my sister Snapchatting me vlogging. Hi, Faith's viewers, I vlog. So we're just gonna rest tonight, and then we're trying to plan out our agenda for this week. I'm only staying till like Wednesday. So we're watching the new TV series, This Is Us. We're just lying in bed. Anything you want to say? Oh, I just saw a man's butt.
Whoa.
Okay, this is a great start. We'll get back. We'll catch you later.
Good morning. It's 5:30. It's like 6:10, 15-ish. And we are going to my sister's school because she still has work. Yeah, so this is her morning commute song. Catch you later.
Go deceive ya. I'll even dye my hair blonde for ya. I can be your Justin Bieber. Give me that work like you re-re. Girl, pop it like 3D. Get wishes like genies. Oh, let me see that thing, baby. Trust in me, this is the moment you've been waiting for all your life. Tell your friends that you don't need a ride home, cause I got you to.
Carbs for days. This is like Vietnamese bread, and it's shaped like a flower. And it's super spongy. Look at the sponginess. My TV. So basically, we're in line waiting for this 43, but there was two extra 48s. And then we were like, oh, okay then. Can we get that instead, because you know there's extra, and they're like, okay. And then right after she swiped for this and bought this, they're like, well, you have to return it and stand back in line then. And we're like, right after she like paid for it, they told us that she can get the 48. Like, what are you, like yeah. can pretty much see the oils on my face and hair. You see these little strands? Yes, they are nicely sticking to the sides of my head. I realized all the videos that I recorded just consisted of me of eating, because that was literally me this whole break, and if I wasn't eating, I was sleeping. And when people said, oh, all I did was eat and sleep over break, like, I legit, all I did was eat and sleep. Like, yesterday, I took two naps, and I still slept by 10 p.m. Amazing. And you see, it's like kind of red there because I think I'm sick, or I have been kind of ill, but I think now that I can rest
I keep commenting.
Okay, we are on our way to drive to Chicago. And this is kind of the situation right now. So because I am the youngest,
I have the most special seat.
This is down. How am I supposed to fit here? Okay, so today I went to the downtown with my sister and my mom, and we had a ladies' day, and then we went shopping, and then went to Uniqlo. You know, I've always wanted to do one of these haul videos, so I'm gonna do it if my phone will allow me to. I also went Christmas shopping for friends, so let's just get started. So we went to Uniqlo, and I got this. This was on sale for $14, and it's a scarf, but it's like one of those poncho scarves where it's multi-purpose and you can do a bunch of stuff with it. So you can use it like a scarf, use it like a poncho, you can wrap it this way, you can put it over head and wrap around your neck. So I got it in this color, and then I also got it in this color. It's like, they look the same, but they're not. And there's more colors inside it, but I don't feel like unfolding it. So there's that. This bra, I think this is not mine. Uniqlo has a seamless underwear that's super comfortable. And so these are my gifts for, it's so much quieter after the heater thing went off. These are gonna be gifts for my friends. I got them all seamless underwear, super comfy. And then I got a cardigan, like a gray, long knit gray cardigan type of thing. It's time for me to wear more of these kind of things. More neutral, young adult clothes. And then I really wanted a beige scarf. Pretty much all I got were scarves. This is from Topshop. It was too overpriced, but whatever. I really wanted like a beige one that's soft. This one's super cute. I put this one on. So if I can do this, actually. So I want to wear this with like a turtleneck. But it'll look better if I put this on. Maybe. Okay. So that's basically it. Okay, actually, I thought I had more, but the bag's a lot heavier than it carried. So yeah, that's my haul. So it's my last break. Actually, it's not, because there's still winter break, but last break where I'll be home and returning back to school. I have like three-ish weeks left, and then I come home forever, which is... But I have mixed feelings about it. some part of me loves being here, and well, I guess that's because I'm technically not at school or doing school related things when I'm at home, and my eye is so itchy. But then also because I only have a short period of time when I go back, it's also like I can't believe that I only have that much time before. Okay, I think I was somewhere along the line of having mixed feelings about it. And so, yeah, it's like so weird. I know I like keep talking about how nostalgic I am, but I just can't believe that this period of my life is over, and now like I can, well, I mean, I still have student teaching, but after that, I can kind of do whatever I want to, which, I mean, ideally, yes, I should go out and find a job and teach, but like where I want to teach and all that, I don't really know. All I know is I can't really see myself teaching here in the suburbs, which is where I'm student teaching, so I hope that will kind of finalize my thoughts on that. But you know, if anything, like I can go out of state. I mean, and it sounds like so crazy now, and I'm saying it so lightly, but like I really can. And I was talking to my sister and my mom about that too, and doing that I think will kind of give me the chance to grow up and become more independent since I'm on my own, figure things out for myself, because I've always been in a setting where I've at least had people I know or like had my sister around to help me, and so I was never in a setting where I kind of had to do things on my own, and I feel like I kind of like to do that, and it's a good time to do that now when I'm young and single. So those are kind of like things I've been kind of thinking about. But yeah, break was good. I'm pretty sure I gained like at least 5 pounds. I can see it in my cheeks here. See this? It's like a duck. Yeah. Okay. Who knows if I'll edit this, because there's a bunch of things that I need to do that should probably be more prioritized. Why is it so red? Why am I so red? But I don't want to do anything school related. Oh my gosh, I was supposed to email my teacher today. See how good that went? Okay. So yes. Bye.